There's been a lot of discussion and concerns raised about how the COVID-19 vaccine might impact a woman or a man and their interest and ability to get pregnant or have a baby. There are no scientific or biologic reasons why COVID vaccine would impact a woman or man's ability to conceive or have a baby. It does not make them infertile. And actually, it is better for them to get the vaccine and prevent getting the COVID-19 infection. All the vaccines that are out there that are currently approved by the FDA under the emergency use authorization, or hopefully in the future under full approval, are safe and effective. So if you've already gotten one dose or two doses of the vaccine, depending on which one, and then you find out that you're pregnant, there's really not a reason to be concerned. Really, there is no data to suggest that these would be of concerns, and actually all of the data we have shows that there's not an increased risk of miscarriage in women who have gotten COVID-19 vaccines. And there is no reason to suspect, as well as the data is supporting, that vaccines do not cause birth defects when given early, either prior to getting pregnant or during the course of early pregnancy. It's really important to note that COVID-19 infection is detrimental to your health. Not only does it have an increased risk of mortality, meaning getting very sick or even dying from the infection, but when you get the infection, you increase the chance of spreading that to someone else. And so it's not only important for you as an individual person, but also important in how to protect your friends and family members as well.